PCOS affects at least 1 in 10 women worldwide, and 25% of these women don't even realize they have it. So watch out for these 7 early warning signs, because one of these women could be you. And it's really important to know that you have PCOS, because not only is it the number one cause of female infertility worldwide, but it also increases your risk of other diseases as well. 50% of women with PCOS develop type 2 diabetes by the time they're 40. And this is because both of these conditions, PCOS and type 2 diabetes, are rooted in insulin resistance. But please don't stress, because once you know you have it, you can start making the necessary changes in order to reverse it. And yes, you heard me right, PCOS is reversible. It's not something that you're stuck with for life. You can make the right diet and lifestyle changes and see improvements and reverse it entirely. But with that, let's get into the 7 early warning signs. Number 1, an irregular period. This is one of the pillar symptoms of PCOS. A regular menstrual cycle is considered to last between 21 to 35 days. And this is with day 1 being the first day that you bleed, and the final day being the day before you bleed again. And your period should last between 2 to 7 days. If your cycle is longer or shorter than this, or if you miss your period some months, this is a really strong indicator of PCOS. Now, I will say that irregular periods are not always caused by PCOS. They can be caused by overexercise or having a low body fat percentage. But in any case, an irregular period is a sign that something's not working in your body, and it's not something to take lightly. Now, I do want to make one note. If you're on any form of oral contraceptive, your period might look normal, but actually what you're experiencing when you're on the birth control pill is a withdrawal bleed. When you're on the pill, you're not going through a normal cycle, you're not ovulating. Like I said, your bleed isn't actually a period. So if you're experiencing a lot of the other signs we talk about in today's video, but your period is regular just because you're on the pill, that's still a red flag. So if this is you and you are experiencing the other symptoms we talk about in this video, then that's just something to consider. Number 2, excess body hair. This is one of the most common signs of PCOS. Over 60% of women with PCOS experience this side effect. And I'm talking about hair growing on your face, on your stomach, on your back, on your thighs. These are places that it's not typical for women to grow a lot of hair. So if you are growing hair here, this is a sign that you have high male hormones, which is another main symptom of PCOS. Number 3, skin tags on your neck. Now, skin tags, they're different than moles. They're little flaps of skin. Usually they're asymmetrical. They can be darker in color, or they can be the same color as your skin. Generally, these will appear around the neck, but they can also appear in armpits and around the groin area. Skin tags are caused by high insulin levels, which, as we spoke about earlier in this video, insulin resistance is one of the main drivers of PCOS. When you're insulin resistant, you have high insulin, and insulin is a growth hormone, and it causes the growth of skin tags. So if you have skin tags, another indicator of PCOS. Number 4 is sugar cravings after eating. Now, because PCOS is a hormonal condition, your hormones are gonna be a bit wonky. And one of these hormones, as we just mentioned with skin tags, is gonna be insulin. We just spoke about insulin being a growth hormone, and part of its responsibility is transporting excess sugar from the bloodstream to our cells. But when you have PCOS, your cells are not taking in this excess sugar as they should. Your cells are resisting the action of insulin. They're not taking in the glucose, and this is why it's called insulin resistance. So basically, what's happening is that the energy from your meals is being broken down, it's entering your bloodstream, but your cells aren't able to take it in. And this can result in hunger and cravings. And even if you've just eaten, because the energy is there, but your cells, they're not able to take it in. So cravings can hit. Number 5 is belly fat. If you tend to gain weight around your midsection, this is another strong indicator of PCOS. The type of fat that accumulates around our belly is known as visceral fat. And it's different from the type of fat that we store elsewhere on our body. And this is very common for women with PCOS. Number 6 is another very common symptom, which is thinning hair. So if you've noticed your hair becoming thinner, or if it's been thin for a while, or if you're experiencing what is known as male pattern baldness. These are signs of PCOS. And finally, number 7 is difficulty losing weight. Studies have found that up to 80% of women with PCOS are either overweight or obese. And for these women, losing weight is extremely difficult. Now, I will just say that this isn't 100%. You can have PCOS and not be overweight. So if you have a lot of the other symptoms, don't write it off just because you're a healthy body weight. But also, if you are overweight and you're experiencing the other symptoms we spoke about in this video, it could be PCOS. Now, I mentioned at the start of this video that PCOS is reversible, and the way you reverse it is by addressing the root cause, insulin resistance. I'm going to link a video up above that talks about ways you can improve your insulin sensitivity, reverse insulin resistance, and ultimately reverse PCOS. But before we wrap up, I just want to highlight one supplement that my PCOS clients use that they find to be extremely beneficial. And this supplement is called Get So Synced, and it's from the brand So Well Health. It includes a blend of inositol, folate, and vitamin D. 3 nutrients that help with hormone balance and blood sugar balance. Inositol being the key ingredient here. And I have a full video on inositol, which I'll link above if you want to know more. And if you want to check out Get So Synced, I'll put the link in the description box down below. And if you use code KATE10 at checkout, you're going to save 10% off your order. Give it a try and let me know what you think. Anyways, guys, that's all I have for you today. I want to hear from you in the comment section down below. How many of these symptoms are you currently experiencing? Did you know that they were related to PCOS? Let me know in the comment section down below. I love chatting with you guys there and hearing your experience. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.